All right.
There we go.
Meet my old friend Bobby Dean. You know he's building a machine that'll do 100 in just 4 seconds flat. But getting to the starting gate, well, he might just have to wait. Bobby Dean has to find time to get round to it. You can see by the shipping date on this dusty old piece of freight, this project was started in 1996. So it's gonna take a little while, he says with his usual smile, for me to get off my butt and get round to it. Getting round to it is easy, but the timing must feel right. I don't want to get too sleazy, I don't want you dying of fright. So take your time with living, trust your gut and your insight, and you may just feel obliged to get round to it. Now his profile isn't new, just go ask Betty Sue. She's his mom, puts up with all his shit. You think Bobby's got it first? Well, Betty Sue's even got it worse. She may just have created getting round to it. For the day that he was born wasn't really out of the norm, but 9 months wasn't a day that she would hit. Like creating a good wine, taking longer would be just fine. It would give me a bit more time to get round to it. Getting round to it is fine, don't go having a crazy fit. Some women need a bit more time just to get used to it. So take your time with living, trust your gut and your insight, and you may just feel obliged to get round to it. Even his grandpa Fred, who you'd think was probably dead, look at the guy, he's still all powder and spit. He's just turned 107, and all his friends have gone to heaven, but Freddy boy just wasn't getting round to it. So I think I'm gonna wait before I see those pearly gates, cause the weather's just too fine from where I sit. I don't see no reason to whine, heaven'll still be all mine, but only when I decide to get round to it. Getting round to it is simple, but your timing must be right. Getting old is so darn easy, if you're not always dying of fright. So take your time with living, trust your gut and your insight, and you may just feel obliged to get round to it. So take your time with living, trust your gut and your insight, and you may just feel obliged to get round to it.
Dan's signature piece. By the way, thank you, Dan.